The adjustable gripping tool or the bionic wrench primarily includes a first element and a second element connected for relative angular movement. The first element will often be referred to as a handle and the second element will be referred to as a lever. The relative angular movement between the handle and the lever generates concentric linear movement of the gripping elements. The handle includes slots for reciprocating blocks which are adapted for engaging the workpiece. The lever consists of slots which are concentric to the openings on the handle and, a plurality of slots disposed adjacent to the second opening are responsible for the movement of the reciprocating pieces, engaging the workpiece. The force transfer elements may be configured as pins or other suitable structure to provide the functions.